No matter where you are, help and support is just a phone call away. Dial 1097. HIV/AIDS National Helpline toll-free number.
Mendagasi ka Phutmuri Presbyterian Higher Secondary School Moblai Phutmuri kelapun kup buromi kisan pusangut kisamla ke blapas pha ha ke X-Men jong ka HSLC pat khalarngut ke blapas ha ka HSSLC jong usrem arajar arpho ta ke jingelang ke blaplong hapo auditorium jong ka school kongsan blai don lang ha ke nikisi du MDC Moblai constituency ubadeta executive member jong ka KHADC ubatei bor pathau apa keren kubu kongsan ubah tebor ulah sekau badai kubelai kerpang ya kinong hikai kebelala bandurut bha ya lagi jongki kena tanah dua bagi dalak bagi pas bha hageni kekenti kebab mentah apa bha jika kena ubah tebor ukentu ya ki bagi pelik jungmut bha ya kalawai kampir wat lagi don kicinge namar ladala ban pendep ya kejung puli kalat ke don bed hagi jingim karbana kaliang principal jongka school ikong pila renja ila penpau jing songo yu MDC ubakloi ban kner ya ga ketiga basbun ke jonggu ban yara pano senyang lem ya ga school
to thank God for giving us this opportunity to assemble today in your school in which the guests and the teacher are present here today to celebrate the joyous moment of your achievement of the student from this school. I would like to express my gratitude to the school management for inviting me to be a guest on today's program to be a part of this joyous moment. I would like to thank the church elders who are present here. Your presence is a part of a blessing that you are going to give to this young friend of us. I would like to express my sincere thanks to the principal, to the teachers of the school on today's program. I know it is very difficult for the teachers to teach our young friends, to mold them so that they can achieve in their life to move ahead in focusing in their career. Today, in this program, we have seen and we can say that we are very happy that almost 81% of the student who has cleared the SSLC and 100% of those who have cleared the high secondary leaving school certificate. This is a great achievement by this school and we owe this to you teachers, the principal who has worked hard to let the student get this achievement as we have got today. We are very sorry to say that we are not getting IAS, IPS from among our youth in our community. People are coming from outside to serve us. Why not us? That is what you should have an aim in life among of you. We thought we will be seeing you in next 5 years that you will achieve in coming up in a service where you can serve your own people. We need you to serve people. That is the main thing that I want to put a challenge among you that from today onward, please study hard, think of your career, and always pray to God.